Matty Armin, governor of New York. It has a nice ring to it, doesn't it?
It really does, sir.
Now, that incident with Donald Trump, you tried to knock his toupee off.
It looked terrible.
10 a.m. Sunday morning, you're going to announce your candidacy from the front porch of your mother's home. Just no more problems.
Yes, sir. My cousin Laura's gonna be there, and my best girlfriend, Amy.
I'm gonna be an unwed mother.
We are not gonna sit here and sulk all night.
When the going gets tough, the tough drink tequila.
No.
You're pregnant.
This man is dead.
I have an election to win.
In 36 hours. A dead body does not fit into my campaign strategy.
I'm gonna go straight to jail.
I'll be your cell, bitch.
Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna move this dead guy into the woods for the night. In the morning, we'll figure out what to do.
Hi, Zachy. How are you?
Kidding me, Laura.
Honey, I'm gonna have to call you guys back in a little bit. I love you. I love you. Bye-bye.
Good morning, sleepyhead.
Ma.
Fix breakfast and coffee.
I'm not hungry.
We have to go.
Thank you so much.
I'm starving. Thanks.
We've got to get rid of the body for good so no one ever sees it again.
This guy okay?
He's fine.
You know, you look great. Have you been working out?
I love a man in uniform.
I have a press conference in less than 1 hour. We have to get rid of this body for good.
What on earth are those girls doing?
They look like they're exercising.
We can get through this together.
It's about being there for the people you care about most.
I'm Googling how to get rid of a body.
No!
Have you never watched Law & Order?
What do you girls have planned this afternoon?
I need a massage after moving that dead guy.
Ow.